Welcome to episode 6 of Mark's 25 Days of Christmas. So today we're in for a little bit of a prequel to tomorrow's episode 7. As I would always say, today's episode Mark Martin, tomorrow's episode Casey Atwood. So what you're about to see today is a rehearsal for tomorrow's big Christmas performance, by my friend Kari Rutushin of Robi Rosa's Crash Push, and of course Ricky Martin's I is Christmas. So today we're going to be rehearsing for both of those things. I mean, when we get home before the big leave, today we'll all just include some bonus clips of some exciting things here beforehand. So you're going to love it. So enjoy. Okay, so we got a combination of Christmas music and regular music going on at the same time. And what we're about to do is a continuation of Friday when we filmed episode Dale Sr. Austin Dillon 3 of, this 25 Days of Christmas series with the Christmas card. So it's going to make for some good YouTube content. So why the fuck not? Let's get into it.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad, baby. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
Turns out we got the crafts out and, I never got to do anything, but that's okay. That's okay.
Still got time.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought you were going to bring them to me. That's what I was expecting. I remember this from, was it episode 1 or episode 2 we did this? I'll have to go back and look. But yeah, we had Bobby Helms going. Yeah, that was like the end of, that might have been I'll have to double check, but man, this gives me PTSD in one of the previous episodes. I just had the chance to double check, and yeah, that was the first episode of the series where that's how we ended the video. I mean, gives me flashbacks to last week, December 1st, when it was finally legal to like celebrate Christmas and be in the Christmas spirit and all that stuff. Jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle and a jingle and beat. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock. Let's get the projects out. And now for the real test part
two. We're gonna start off with the typical Christmas color. Great. I swear, if this gets me copyrighted, I'm going to be mad. Because it is. See, look at that. I already screwed it up. Watch me screw this up too. Battle. Is that better, he said? Mira. Vente pa' acá. Is that better, he said? Okay. Vente pa' acá is a Ricky Martin song from 2016. All right, he'll... Is that better? Okay.
Yeah, that's what I was singing.
Mark is coloring?
Watch me screw it up though. Just watch.
Wow, you're coloring.
This is my first time in decades since I colored.
No, you didn't mess up at all.
I'm about to. Just watch. I'm about to, because you know how
I did. I mean, now we gotta draw the lines on this thing as like the, what's it called? What's that stuff that you wrap around the tree, that little decorative stuff that goes around the whole tree on like four rows? No, on the tree. Garland. Bring the yellow garland, baby. Let's go. All right, that ornament. I haven't heard this song in a very long time.
This song is done.
Not since last year, even before that. I didn't hear it last year at all, or the year before that. I don't know. I don't really pay attention to the singers, because I only listen to this kind of music once a year. But hey, I think this is it. I think this is it.
Yeah, it's a different one.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
The six. This is episode 6 of Mark's 25 Days of Christmas. When I get home, I'm rehearsing for tomorrow, episode 7. Which is going to be the holiday rock.
What number is that?
3.
Number 3.
Dale and Austin. Yeah, I never heard of them. Hey, let me take a look. It is Band-Aid. I never heard of them until today. You learn something new every day is what they say. Yeah, so, Diane. Okay, so Danielle, tomorrow for episode 7, the music instructor's coming in. Tomorrow, just sing her rendition of a combination of regular Christmas music. And since she is open to trying new songs, I gave her Robi Rosa, Crash Bush, and Ricky Martin, Ay Ay Ay's Christmas. So it's going to be the Holiday Rock and Robi Rosa, Ricky Martin show over there tomorrow. And my girl's going to be here tomorrow for it, so I'm going to try to get her to dance with me.
This isn't perfect, but at the same time, not too terrible.
Take a look at the finished product. Christmas 2021. See, I did okay, but not perfect. I can't color, draw, or write worth a shit.
Okay, I need to conserve my battery. I'll catch you all at home to wrap up this video for the Ricky Martin and Robi Rosa rehearsal before the season one finale and episode Brett Bodine 11 of The Big Leap. All right, now that we're home from a short-lived day at work, it felt like it was short-lived because the whole day breezed on by like Donny Osmond. It's time to rehearse for episode Casey Atwood tomorrow of March 25 Days of Christmas, which will be the Holiday Rockin' Ricky Martin and Robi Draco Rosa show with Ay Ay Ay's Christmas and Crash Push. You know, the music instructor, my friend, Kari Rutushin, who gave me that little special birthday, I mean, regular general tribute to my other grandfather, my father's dad, who I sadly never got to meet, with her rendition of Le Vie en la Vida Loca. And, you know, she's a music instructor that's open to new songs, you know, to learn songs that she's never done before, my old, new, past, present. And so I pitched the idea of La Vida Loca at the time. Now I pitched the idea of Crash Push. I could have let her learn the Spanish version, Mas y Mas, but I gave her the English one just to make it easier for her so people could understand her when she's singing. Of course, me when I'm singing and dancing. And of course, you know, considering she's doing a combination of Christmas songs and regular songs, Christmas music and regular music, which is the translation, I figured let's do a regular Robi Rosa song and a Christmas Ricky Martin song. So that's what you're going to be seeing tomorrow. This episode was just a prequel to it, so we're just going to start rehearsing right now. Don't forget to check out The Big Leap, season 1 finale tonight for episode Brett Bodine 11, in which you'll be seeing the reaction video not only here on YouTube, but also you'll be seeing a longer version on Instagram and a 2-minute, 20-second version on Twitter, so y'all won't want to miss it. Now let's get rehearsals done and wrap this thing up. All right, first step, Robi Draco Rosa, Crash Push. Crash!
Would you like me to forget myself and lose myself in you? Bush. Just one bush will do when I'm overboard. Drowning in you, I whisper slowly, and soon our lips will be near. In between the day and night, I step into the blue twilight. Catch me, darling, catch me. Didn't you hold me back? I think I'm falling over you. What did you do? Help me now. I'm losing me into you. What did you do? What did you do? I think I'm falling. What did you do? I think I'm falling. Help me now. I'm losing me into you. What did you do? What did you do?
Step two, Ricky Martin, it's Christmas, the good version with the, which is the solo one and not the shitty duet version, you know, of the, you know, copy and paste of that one with the, that clown, Rosie O'Donnell, hit it.
Girl, it's a time of year to sing Feliz Navidad. Underneath the tree, there should be some presents there from Santa Claus. Girl, I'm begging you, don't be mad at me. I forgot it's Christmas and you're oh so hard to try to please. It's Christmas and I don't know what to do. It's Christmas and I don't have a gift for you. I can give you all you need is un poquito on this Christmas night, yeah.
And that is where it'll end right here. See y'all later tonight for the season one finale of The Big Leap on Fox, aka episode Brett Bodine 11 and the epic reaction video that's also going to be Twitter and Instagram worthy.